Hey friends, I'm so excited to draw with you. Let's draw a picture of our Bible story to help us remember what we've learned. Go ahead and grab your supplies for today. A piece of paper and some crayons or colored pencils. I got my blue one right here. Today we read a very special verse in the Bible to learn that God has a plan for us. To help us remember, let's draw a picture of a Bible on our page. You can draw a Bible by making a rectangle like this. Now I'm going to spell out the word Bible on it. Awesome. Now let's spell it out. B-I-B-L-E. Bible. Now let's draw a big cross on it like this. The verse taught us that God has plans for us to prosper us and not harm us. That means their plans to help us and not hurt us. Let's draw some smiley faces around the Bible to help us remember this truth. I'm gonna use orange, it's one of my favorite colors. All right, now our picture is complete. Great job.